Peace and blessings upon you all. Assalamu alaikum rahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I am Saliha Jabin, you know it. I'm a chaplain in the Air Force. With Ramadan, I know it's not your usual one. We've already experienced the historic one last year. And with that, my wish for you moving forward as Muslims is to really carry forward that core of kindness that we've really realized during this pandemic, not having the chance to be with community, to eat together, to share with each other, and just be in each other's presence. So let's make this Ramadan an overflow of kindness to all of the creation, regardless of their faith or ethnic background. Let's make sure we make kindness the motto for this Ramadan. Just like the leadership at Maula has been doing, I am so proud to be sharing this message on their platform. So let's make this Ramadan a Ramadan of super kindness, which is the essence of Quran and the character of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Hope you have a nice one. Peace and blessings. Assalamu alaikum. Take care.